Okay, so I'm going to do a quick demonstration on how to change a tire quickly. Make sure you get the right size, first thing. Second thing, always have a pump. Let's see how fast if I can do this in 5 minutes. Another thing, keys, or get these tools, very, very important. Third thing is, know what you're doing. Now this has disc brakes, so this is going to be a little bit different than a normal tire. You have to actually press the brakes to get the tire off, or get the tire off. Loosen it up a bit. Old tire. This thing looks pretty good. Don't want to have anything on the inside. Just want to double check that in case there is a puncture. Sometimes I have nails sticking in there. I can't even see it. That's fine. Bust this open. Oh, this is the easy part. The hard part is getting the tire over the tube, over the rim. This is the glue part. Causing a problem. That's not how it's supposed to be. A little bit of help. No, it's gonna help. I think I've got enough of this. All the way around. Now, this is where you want to put it in to start. Right at the place of destination. This is the hard part, right there. Sometimes it's easy though, but sometimes it's hard. It's getting to be an older tire, so maybe it'll be a little bit more loose. I know it's brand new, it's really hard. First bought it. Now the next stage is actually getting the thing on here correctly. Like I said before, with the disc brakes, you have to press the brake when you put it on. Just a little bit tricky. I don't want to put my hands on this, but I have to. It's going to get a bit messy here. Chain first and then pop it in. Now it's in, but it didn't press the brake. It might have to come back out. It's stuck. That's the problem. So you have to press the brake. I gotta take it back out. It's just for disc brakes that it does this. So we got it lined up. Take it out. Press the brake. Has to go inside the brake. Okay, open it. Okay, now it's loose. A bit tricky. I've done this a few times. It's pretty standard. Okay. For now, that's okay. Cool day. Came out here. just to demonstrate on how to put it on properly. Ooh. 10 minutes. That's not bad. Once you've done this a few times, it doesn't take long. It's a good idea to have one at home. And I thought I had one at home. I had to pump it up four times on the way here, which isn't too bad. But it was a fairly fast leak. Sometimes it's just a slow leak. Yep, must have hit something. That is that's pretty tight. There you have it. Took 11 minutes. Whew. I was underwater.